Hi everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how I apply my false lashes, so let's get right into it. I start off with curling my lashes. And I also make sure that I use a waterproof mascara. And the one I'm using is Pure Cosmetics, but you can use a drugstore. My favorite one is the Voluminous Waterproof from L'Oreal. And I just do this so that my fake lashes have a nice base to sit on so that it's not flat. And this is the other reason why I use waterproof mascara. And for today's lashes, I'm going to be using Amelia Castano in the style Elegance. And also I'm going to be using an eyelash applicator. I used to use tweezers, but honestly, get one of these. These are a lot safer so that you don't poke your eye. Right now I'm just measuring my eye just to make sure that it fits my size. Sometimes when you put on eyelashes and if you feel it poking in a certain way, that's because they're way too long for you. And then I apply the glue, I wait for it to dry at least a minute, and then I apply it on the outer corner first, and then little by little I start applying the rest of it. You want to make sure that you're looking down. I put my mirror right below me, and then this just helps me so that I put the lash right near my lash line. I also use the eyelash applicator to squeeze my natural lashes and the fake lashes together, and then I just kind of brush up my natural lashes with the fake lashes. And once I'm done applying the falsies, I also make sure to apply mascara to my bottom lashes just so that it doesn't look so bare. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please leave them down below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!